or second time you are doing the construction. So industry we have to serve, whether from a practice side or whether from working there. Now a lot of things are changing, is really, really changing. I have the privilege to acquire, or I can say to study, other than chartered accounting, and it really helped me when I look back and I started my XCOM journey. So when I was doing my CFA, when I did my CIA, when I did my CISA and CPA, then I realized what we need to do. So I will give you few takeaways so that you can, if you feel this is good, you can take. If you feel it's too late in your life, or you feel that it's better, then you stick to it, you can do that. And I have shared with the, I got the opportunity last year when I shared with the ICAI, some you will see in the future coming out. First thing is, like, I am a pure commerce man. I will tell you how. It's not a 3-year story. My father was ITO, income tax officer in Rajasthan. When I was born, or when I was 5 years old, my fate was decided that he has to do chartered accountant. There is no other profession. So I have really no idea why I came to the CA profession, because decided. So I have not studied science at all. So whenever I'm going for the industry, it's very difficult for me to understand square meters and industrial gases and different kind of thing. And if you will see the western part of it, a basic science they taught in schools. So maybe the things has changed overnight nowadays, but acquire some science skills. What I did when I was doing, really struggling, when somebody said that you have to use a finance calculator, and that was the year of 2003, I started my CFA. So I have no idea about this, about the calculator, and then to a finance calculator. And I was excited, so I got a booklet of 100 pages. You have to study, and it was very, very difficult to understand how to use it. And it's absolutely must if you are doing a CFA, or welcome to do the CFA. Then you will realize that how difficult it is. So I took the 8th grade maths and I did it again, because you have the algebra when you do derivatives. So I will not be scaring you of these advanced treatment, but it really helped me in technology. It really helped me in technology and the self-study. So as things are changing a lot, and these are changing a lot, and I can tell you, as Mr. Pravdeep had shown, that the number of jobs will go away by 2020 and other kind of the years to come. We all know that how important the family to us, right? If I will, we say roughly we are how many people in the room? 300 people in the room, and all are chartered accountants. We took all the same degrees with us. Now if I will tell you, just we all have different opinion about the future of what is coming 5 years down the line, 10 years down the line. If I have to ask one person, and I say, can you roll a dice? If somebody has a dice, can you roll a dice and tell me, and you will select a person? Somebody has a dice? Can we roll a dice and select a person? Okay, Google, roll a dice. Okay. What is the future of accounting profession? I made a mistake. Okay, Google, what is the future of accounting profession? Okay, Google, what is the future of accounting profession? So the point I am trying to tell you is that knowledge is outdated. After having 6 degrees, I can tell you knowledge is freely available. If something is freely available, the businessman or your client will not pay the money. What we grew up in scarcity. I know in Rajasthan there are no less water. So whenever somebody wasting the water, I always feel why we waste water, it's so valuable. When we see somebody is wasting the food, we said, why you are wasting the food? But believe me, we are in an era of abundance. How to survive in this era? Read the book Abundance. That will tell you when everything is in excess supply. Today, you can see real estate is in the excess supply. The talented professionals are in excess supply. Everything in the excess supply. And when everything in the excess supply, in the interest of the time, I won't take much. How to make money? Today, when if you will open the Wall Street Journal, you will see a one man resign. His name is Johnny Ivey. It's a front page news on the Wall Street Journal. Johnny Ivey resigned. And you know who is he? If you will see the story further, he is the last man recruited by Steve Jobs. And he is the highest, even today, is the highest paid employee in Apple. He is not a technocrat. He has no idea how to code. But why is Steve Jobs giving him the job and the salary? Because he's a designer. So in the world when things are being automated and everything is going machine way, the left brain people like the creativity, innovation, design will do a good job. So there are so much to do if we will focus on the right thing. And I think, I believe that we all have a good future. We have to retrain ourselves for the new requirement which is coming. Dubai is becoming a smart city. They are investing billions into it, and it's going to change much faster than we all think. So I will leave it to our chairman, and thank you very much for inviting us.